as we think about after the internship is over and staying connected to the people that you've met during the summer and that you may be coming back full time to work with, you're back at school and you're balancing a heavy workload at school. How do you strike the right balance, and what's the right level of touch points to have back with the connections that you made during the summer?
Right. So for me, when I was back in Michigan for my senior year, I tried to reach out to the team members who I was close with once a semester. So I reached out to my manager, and I reached out to some of the junior members on the team who I was really close with twice over that year. And I kept it short but sweet and really filled them in on what I was working on at school, what classes I was taking, and just wanted to check in with them and see how they were doing, see how the team was doing, see how the projects were going. And again, just kind of kept it short and sweet and cordial.
I mean, people do want to hear from you after the internship, and something I found really useful was kind of touching on a connection you'd made or something that you knew that they focused on in particular in their job. So I had a similar academic background to a bunch of people when I was an intern, mm-hmm. So I sent them my senior thesis the next year. And then I remember last year when I trade emerging markets and the Brazilian presidential election was happening, a bunch of our former interns would email and say, like, I've been reading about this, here's a link, here's what I found interesting, and how are you doing? And then showing them that you remember something about them can really have a positive, lasting, you know, impact.
So last question before we wrap up. Rodrigo at Rutgers University, local for us, and Prince at Syracuse, also New York, asked, how did your internship experience add value to your team and the organization at large?
Sure. So I think it's really important to try to add value however you possibly can as an intern. And there were really two things which stuck out at me. The first was our team of six interns worked on an analysis of a potential new client coverage model. So we did a cost-benefit analysis, and we assessed the potential risks of transitioning our client coverage model to a new structure. And ultimately, it was presented to senior management and decided that it didn't make sense to proceed with this. But it was still beneficial, and it was useful for the team to have this analysis done so they didn't have to do it later on. The second thing which I think added value was I used my computer programming background a little bit and wrote some Excel macros which helped team members. And so it would save, you know, 5 or 10 minutes a day, and they're still used today. So over the course of 4 or 5 years, it really was able to make a big difference for the team.
Yeah, I guess what I was proud of was kind of being able to take my academic background and my personal interests and connect it to what I was learning as an intern. So as an applied math major, I learned some coding, I learned some logical reasoning, and then as an intern, I learned how traders think about the market and, you know, stories that were going on, and I was able to do some back testing and some analysis and research for them. And then similarly, I had a kind of policy background and political interests, and I would have a lot of interesting conversations with the macro traders about what was going on in their countries that they covered and what was going on in the world. And I think when interns come this summer, that's definitely something we're going to be looking for, is people who can take their, you know, all very unique and diverse backgrounds and connect it to what we're doing on a day-to-day basis and come out with some unique experience and, you know, unique conclusions. So that's what we're pretty excited for this summer.
Yeah, you have a lot of value to add.
Sure.
You have the opportunity to learn a lot is very immense when you come in, but there's a lot of value that you can add.